Okay, so for those of you that were here last month, you know that every month I set myself a challenge. every month, for those of you that weren't here, I decide to learn a new trick in the month in between the shows. So I tell the audience the trick I'm going to learn. I work like an idiot for a month, and then I attempt it live on stage the next month. Okay, shall I just play the video? Okay, I better set it up first. Okay, so what I said this time last month is that I would attempt to learn not just one trick, but an entire plate juggling routine. I have never attempted to juggle plates. It's entirely new for me, one of the few objects that I haven't actually used at some point. Okay, let's play the video.
Morning, Matt Ricardo here. Now, as you know, every month at the show, I set myself a challenge to learn a new trick in time to perform live at next month's show. This month, the challenge is to learn to juggle plates. I'm going to learn, hopefully, an entire plate juggling routine. Now, I've never juggled plates before, and they're quite a tricky object to juggle. So, first things first, we need to go and buy some plates.
Okay, so I'm back home now with the plates I just bought, and now I have to learn to juggle them. Juggling plates is pretty tricky because they have a unique shape. You can throw them like a ring, or you can flip them like a club. So I have to learn to juggle them, and then I have to learn the routine. So here we go.
Matt! I love you, but we live above a shop. You're going to have to take those outside, love.
Obviously the best place to practice plates is in the garden. Okay, so I've had a little play with the plates and I've started to get a feel for the task that lies ahead of me. I've learned two things. Number one, we're going to use plastic plates because I'm not made of money. And number two, this is a bigger task than last month. Last month I had to learn one trick with the waistcoat. Just one trick. And that was pretty hard. But this month I'm doing not just one trick, but a whole routine. A 3.5 minute routine choreographed to music. 20 tricks in 3.5 minutes. That's a big job. And I've only got a month and it might not be enough. So I'm going to have to really put in the hours on this one. So I think these fuckers are going to be coming with me to every gig that I do this month. Here we go.
No sleep till! Yeah.
Yeah. So what do you do this month? I'm going to drop. It's not going to be perfect, but I'm going to give it my best shot. Thank you very much. And again, as is tradition, I'll never do that routine again.